Hello everyone, I am Leonardo from Cordella Team, and today I'm gonna show you how we use to test our sensors. We place our sensors on the test bed and make sure that every contact fits in the right way. After that, we run our program and we can see that he kept all the movements of the sensor. After that, we take our sensor and we place a sticker that says when the sensor was tested and who tested it and who developed the sensor. So this is everything from Cordella Team. Thanks for watching.